I just got done from my orthodontist and I got my, let me see, Invisalign today. So I'm not allowed to eat for 30 minutes, they said. But I'm really thirsty. I want some coffee and they're like, I don't recommend you drinking soda or coffee because it'll stain. But I feel like if I use a straw, like, and I feel like it'll be okay. Right now, I know I'm not supposed to drink anything right now, but I really want something for later. It's hard to talk. So I was gonna drink my Dutch Bros. I just got home not too long ago. I was gonna drink it right now, but I decided waiting until like an hour at least before I drink it. It's like 10:40. So like I'm gonna be waiting like another like 20 minutes. So I'm currently rushing at the moment. I was editing and I lost track of the time. And I still haven't finished my Dutch Bros. Oh, I haven't put on the retainers yet. The reason why I'm rushing is because I realized I haven't eaten since my appointment. Even before my appointment, I haven't eaten all day. I think I'll probably just see what we have in the fridge right now and put something together real quick. Oh, got the food and I'm at work with like 20 minutes to spare. So I'm gonna get off because I have to go clock in and I'm gonna eat whatever. I'll see you guys in a few minutes. Like my parents are back home, so let's go greet them. Hi.
Hi.
Hey, Layla.
I just brushed my teeth right now. I'm gonna go have breakfast because I have like a meeting for work in less than like half an hour.
And your mom's again. And I waited for her to.
Currently having potato salad and a crispy chicken snack wrap for lunch, and I just took off my Invisalign, so I was eating a bit of the potato salad right now. So. We're having tostadas for dinner. Out of the pool. Anyways, we are making ramen for lunch. Were you living out your road trip fantasies? Is that why?
Like it was this part. Where this is kind of different.
It just sounds like what's her face? every minute of the day. I'm just,
oh yeah.
That reminds me of
her.
Changed my outfit, mostly because I wasn't feeling the all white. I'm about to brush my hair, but first I'm gonna pick up and put away my clothes. Currently putting my glasses back on. So I don't leave for another 3 hours. So my hair should be dry.
Hi, my name is Alex.
We're currently getting Dutch Bros. And then we're going to go to Woodward and take film pictures on my camera that Alex currently has. I got a watermelon green tea with extra watermelon drizz. What did you get?
I got a muffin top and then a caramelizer.
Hot. Did you order a muffin top?
Yeah. Is it bad?
Cottonwood firing squad. I have Invisalign on.
Ready? We're looking at 3:45.
Soul member?
Yeah.
I did say that, right?
Yeah. It's an extra. I think she just put it in there.
And then just did it. Yeah. Let's think about love. Oh. Look at that. That's a good view. Hold this, Alex.
That's a nice sunset.
Tilt
your head back and let me taste you. Time in this good don't. Oh.
I'm like, let me see. That's so pretty. I don't know what to say. Oh my god. I'm calling you into my, this is my home. Wow. This is where I live, guys.
You're doing a house tour.
Here's where I sleep.
Really?
Yeah. And then those are my neighbors.
Oh, they seem rude. Gotta get your angle. Are you looking good? Stop recording me! Stop recording me!
Look at Karen! To the sunset. Bye. Bye, Sunny.
Bye.